time it rains, and it's from heaven.
Shoo-be-doo-be.
Don't you know each cloud contains pandas from heaven?
Shoo-be-doo-be.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is up, 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 upside down.
Welcome back to Studio 203. I'm Keegan.
And I'm Cammy. And here are your announcements for Wednesday, November 9th.
High school seniors, please check the local scholarship page on the Google Classroom for Dream, Innovate, Grow Scholarship, which is now available.
AP forms and money are due to Ms. Oldenhoff in the guidance office by Thursday, November 10th. The project support meeting will be on Friday, November 18th. Please join us 5A and 5C in the Learning Commons or 5B in the lunchroom. Any questions, please see Ms. Kelly in room 131.
Major Rec practice will continue each week for the remainder of the school year after school until 4:15 p.m. in the auditorium. Anyone that's interested in auditioning in May can come to these practices.
Any 9th through 12th grade girl interested in playing softball, please stop in the athletic office to sign up to receive information about open gyms.
Any athlete interested in winter lifting for boys or girls varsity track and field this year, please stop by Coach Glass's room 160 to sign up and for more information. Lifting will begin Monday after Thanksgiving break, November 28th at 3 p.m.
Teachers and students, Mr. Samu is coordinating a charter bus trip to New York City, leaving the high school parking lot on Friday, December 9th at 11 p.m., arriving in New York City on Saturday morning at 7 a.m. The entire day is yours to explore until 9 p.m. The bus will drop you off beside the 83-foot Rockefeller Christmas tree. There is still room on bus 2. Cost is $125 per person. Students under 21 must be accompanied by an adult.
Any student in grade 12, 10 through 12 planning to attend the YSU English Festival should give $8 to Ms. Habaker by this Friday, November 11th. Contact Ms. H with questions or concerns.
Attention all Key Clubbers, there will be a meeting on Wednesday, November 9th at 7 p.m. in the Learning Commons. We will be presenting Fall Rally and many new service projects for the holidays will be available for signups.
Junior High Student Council, please check the Google Classroom for information on the next meeting.
That's all of the announcements for today. For Studio 203, I'm Cammy.
And I'm Keegan. Have a great day, Quakes.